Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're here with my three boys, Zachary on what would be my left, Isaac in the middle, Joseph to the right. And here a couple months ago, you know, the boys needed new shoes. Their shoes were terrible. They were ripped. We were just getting by with them. Remember that, guys?
Yeah.
Yeah, and then we got some money from Google, right, for the YouTube videos?
Yeah.
And we bought new shoes with it, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, well, you knew that at the end of the month we had almost $400 coming from Google, right? You're pretty excited about that?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're going to do something for the 4th of July, right? Something special?
Mm-hmm.
And you knew that we already made about $150 so far this month, right?
Yeah.
So what do you think about them taking all that money away?
What happens if I took your money? Would you be happy?
Well, what do you think about that? I mean, how...
Very.
So... Are we really worried about it too much?
Yeah. No. Well, no, but yes.
We're mad about it, but we're not worried about it. Right?
Yeah.
Because did we live before there was Google?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I
did. Do you think we'll be around after Google is gone?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. So anyway, folks, these are the guys that Google stole from. See, that money isn't mine. That's theirs. So, I just thought you should know that, Google, and expect a campaign that will bring full awareness to all your employees, all your potential advertisers, and the fact that you have corporate endorsements from Diamond Ranch Academy. Much love, many thanks to everybody, you know, but whatever you can do to eliminate Google, starts now.